goes there? Who is this young man born lonely? Who walks there? Who goes towards death, whistling through the water without his chorus, without his posse, without his song? It is autumn now, and me, autumn, grieves in this carved gold of shifting faces. My eyes confess to the fatigue of living. I ask, does the morning weep for the dead? I ask, were the bullet's conscious atoms injuring his chest? I ask, did you see the light anointing his life? The day I heard the sound of your death, my brother, I walked outside in the park. We, your mothers, wanted to see you safely home. I remember the poems in your mother's eyes as she panther lace warred against the stake. The day you became dust again, we, your mothers, held up your face, green with laughter. And I saw your child again outside your mother's womb, picking up the harsh book of black life. The day you passed into our ancestral rivers, we, your mothers, listened for your intoxicating voice, and I heard you sing of tunes bent back in a cold curse against black, against black, get back, against black, get back. We anoint your life in this action. We anoint our tongues with your magic, yo genius, casual warrior of sound, rebelling against humiliation. I'm gonna save these young niggas, cause nobody else wanna save them. Nobody ever came to save me. Your life is still warm on my breath, brother Tupac Amaru Shakur. And each morning, as I pray for our people, navigating around these earth pornographers, and each morning when I see the blue tint of our blackness in the morning dawn, I will call out to you again. Where is that young man born lonely? And the ancestors' voices will reply, he is home, tattooing his skin with white butterflies. And the ancestors will say, he is traveling with the laughter of trees, his reptilian eyes opening between the blue spaces. And the ancestors will say, why do you send all the blessed ones home early? And the ancestors will say, you people, black, lost in the memory of silence, look up at your children, join at the spine with death and life. Listen to their genius in a season of dry rain. Listen to them chasing life, falling down, getting up in this house of blue morning birds. Listen, and he says, I ain't mad at you, and we say, so don't you be mad at yourself. And he says, me against the world, and he says, all of us against the world. And he says, keep your head up, and we say, yeah, family, keep your head up every day. And he says, dear mama, I love you, and we say, dear all the mamas, we love you too. And he says, all eyes on me, and we say, Kaiti African, come here African, all eyes on you, from the beginning of time, from the beginning of time, from the beginning of time. Resist, can you say it? Resist, can you rub into your socket's bones? Can you tattoo it on your body so you feel it strengthening you as you cough blood before the world? Yeah, 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 that's right. Write it on your forehead so you see yourself as you walk past tomorrow on your breast. So when your babies suckle you, when your man, woman chase you, they drink the milk of resistance. Hey, take it inside of you. So when your lover, friend, companion enters you, they are covered with the juices, the sweet cream of resistance. Make everybody who touches this mother load a lover of the idea of resistance. Can you say it? Resist. Can you say it? Resist. Can you say it? Resist. Can you do it? Resist till it's inside you, and resist being electronic nigger, hating yourself and needing to resist, lying and gossiping and stealing and killing each other on every Saturday night corner. To resist having a baby, cause you want something to love, young sister, love yourself. To resist being a sure enough stud, screwing everything in sight to you. Resist raping your sister, your wife, somebody's grandmother. To resist recolonizing your mind, your mind, your mind, your mind. Your mind, your mind, your mind, your mind. Resist, 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 resist.
resist, but Tupac, Amaru Shakur, resist, but Tupac, Amaru Shakur, resist, but Tupac. Resist.